1862, the Union Pacific was signed into existence by President Lincoln.